Each of Anna Griffin's pop-up card making kits makes 12 cards. So each of these is going to have a lovely surprise, a surprise in everyone. And Anna gives you so much to choose from with 180 pieces or more than that per kit. So you're going to have die cuts, you're going to have cards, inserts, and I'm going to show you each one of those elements. I'm going to start with this first pop-up card kit. It's all about thanks and thank you, and it's called Engraved Endearments. So it's going to start with an idea and instructions sheet. So each one of the kits that I'm about to show you, it has all of these elements. They're just a little bit different for every set. Like I said, this one's all about thank you. It gives you ideas on the bottom of how you can make your pop-up card look when it's finished. And on the other side, we have more ideas of combining. We have tips and techniques, and this is going to be true of each one of these kits, that it will have this style of inspiration, as well as instructions on the bottom for how to get started and exactly how to put together your pop-up cards. Okay, so now we know we're going to get each of these elements in every one of the kits that I'm about to show you. And here is that pop-up element. So these are inserts. You're getting 12 die-cut pop-up inserts so that you can see when it starts looking like this and it opens up and pops up like that. You're getting 12 of these, and they're all printed in different designs. You're also getting 12 5x7 inch printed cards. So each one of these has a different design on the front of them, or there might be two of each. I may have misspoken. 5x7 printed cards. You open up, it's blank on the inside. It's got this nice printing on the front. On the back, down at the bottom, it says handmade by, so you can put your name right there. But I'm gonna go through the designs of these. So with this kit, with the Engraved Endearments kit, these are the looks that you're gonna get. Some really beautiful, elegant looks. And they have this place here for you to place your sentiments, because you're going to have die cuts that you can decorate these cards with. It looks to me like we do have two of each pattern that you see. So 12 cards, 5x7 printed cards, and each in these different designs. So this is the one that you get in this kit. And then you're going to get 12 of those pop-up inserts. And each one of them, let me pull this in a little bit more, each one of them are printed in a pattern that's going to match the card that you select. So you're just going to go through and pick an interior of these pop-up cards that matches the card that you want to put together. And there are different looks here. There we go. So this has got script on the inside, and there are some with kind of a herringbone sort of a look there, a natural look. You're also getting, envelopes, 12 envelopes. I've gone through the pop-up element. You're getting 12 envelopes that fit those 5x7 cards, and they're all kind of a manila look, just a really beautiful look. And die cuts. Within each one of the pop-up kits, you get quite a few die cuts. I mean, really a lot of them. We're going to start with these 12 foiled sentiment stickers. There are 12 of these. They're oval, and this is similar for each set. But because this set, Engraved Endearments, is all about thanks, then you're going to get sentiments, two of each one, that are to say thank you, from all of us, because I am thankful, thank you very much. And these are self-adhesive, so you're going to be able to peel off that back and stick these on. Those are the 12 foiled sentiment stickers. And then you're getting 12 foiled sentiment labels, so you can place these on the inside of your card. So go ahead and place these on the inside. Remember, more thank yous. So you've got something for the front of your card, 12 for the front, 12 for the inside, and then 72 printed die cuts in all shapes and sizes. There are florals within this one. There are lots of different kinds of florals, very large florals, and you have smaller florals too, so perfect for decorating. Within this you get leaves, butterflies, There are birds here. I'm trying to pick up one of those birds. Little birds in all different looks. Lots more flowers. Some smaller ones. You get large, you get small. 72 of those printed in that really natural look. A really kind of Audubon style look of artistic and just so beautiful. And all of these flowers. So within each one of those kits, 72 printed die cuts of all different kinds and 48 foiled die cuts. So this is really fun. These great champagne bottles within this one. You're getting butterflies. You get borders. Each one of these have some of these different kinds of elements. These are the printed borders. These are not foiled, but they are printed, but you're still getting 48 foiled die cuts. These are some of the printed ones. And then these great foiled swirls and flourishes, and they're huge. They're really going to go nicely on your card. I'm trying to, here, pick them up. They get stuck together, like you gotta have to pull them apart a little bit, but really beautiful, nice, large flourishes. This one also has, let's get down to it, some balloons here, some birthday cakes. So I'm just going through all of the elements of this kit so you can see that they have all of these elements and the quality of that. They're nice and heavy duty, and they do have that beautiful gold foiling. And you'll be able to put together a pop-up card really pretty easily. And I kind of like to show you how easy that can be. Let's just scoot the engraved endearments off to one side. Show you, here's one of your card fronts. So you'll take a card front, you'll choose a pop-up card, you put it the way you want it, and you know it's your choice. You can either put it like this, or you can put it like this, however you want to put it in your card. And all you have to do is put glue on this portion. You want to glue here, and you want to put glue here just on that flat portion, and you're going to glue it inside your card. So I would glue it down to one side, right up even with the fold here, just like so, and then I would put glue on this side and close it. That would glue it together so that you have, and I'm just going to hold them together now, a pop-up card that goes like that. So now you've got that backing, you've got a front, and then you just start taking your die cuts and start decorating. And we've got the stickers, the sentiment stickers that you can place here, or you can put that one on the front if you like. It's totally up to you. Do you want to put a large swirl? Do you want to add flowers, wherever you want to put them? Maybe you'd like to do one or the other, just a little bit of decoration, and then you open up to the inside and you can start gluing pieces to each one of those pop-ups. And you can place them in a way that they will open and close, just like so. Place a flower there. You can put a sentiment here on the front of that one. So each one of these elements can be placed wherever you like. It's going to make a really fun pop-up card. So that's the way you use each one of these pop-up cards. So now let me real quickly just show you the elements of each one of the pop-up card kits. All of the same elements that I just showed you. You're getting the pop-up cards and the die cuts, but they, each one of them, have just a little bit different look. This one is called Perfect Petals, and it's all about birthdays. So again, the inspiration sheet, the front, the back, you get the instructions, and you get 12 5x7 printed cards again. And these are similar to the first one. You might get a few little different designs in there, pretty similar. Then you get the pop-up inserts. Again, the insides are going to be each a little bit different. They're going to be matching to the cards that you can choose whichever pop-up you like. You're also going to get the envelopes. So you get all of those envelopes that go with it, and you get the sentiments, the labels, and the die cuts. So with this one, because it's about birthdays, it's going to be all about birthday sentiments. Because you're special, on your birthday, dear friend, on your birthday. This one's all about birthdays, from me to you. So birthday pop-ups, and the other sentiments as well. It's your day, celebrate. Celebrate your day, sending well wishes, happy birthday. So all about birthdays. You're going to get the 48 foiled die cuts in all sorts of fun die cuts in this one. Be sure to see the front of the product page on this on the online Paper Wishes catalog. It'll show you the photo with everything that's within this kit, but you do get the 48 foil die cuts. You're going to get 72 printed die cuts, again in many different florals and butterflies and borders. So that is the Perfect Petals pop-up kit. Let's take a look at the Sunny Salutations pop-up kit. The instruction sheet, remember, inspiration and directions. You're getting the cards. So let's look at some of the cards on this one are quite different. I just think that's really beautiful. These are the 12 printed cards, and you're getting at least a couple of each of those designs. Then you get up the pop-up portions, and again, they do match the card that you choose. You can find a matching insert, so there are lots of different patterns on the insides of those. You get those pop-up inserts, you're getting the envelopes, you're getting 48 foil die cuts. This one has a few of the elements that we saw in the first kit. It's got some great flourishes, butterflies, bottles, just really beautiful die cuts. 48 foiled and 72 printed. Again, filled with lots of different flowers and borders. This one even has like an award cup there. You have butterflies. 72 printed die cuts. Because this one is called Sunny Salutations, it says that it's for summer celebrations. So the messages you see here are from all of us with love, on your new adventures, on your special day, today and every day, on your wedding day. So these are special celebration sentiments. You're also getting the square ones here, which are great. And these are all foiled, and these are the self-adhesive ones. So I'm gonna put those right on the front here, and we'll go to the last pop-up kit. It is called Tea and Sympathy Pop-Up Card Making Kit. So this one is all about get well and sympathy. Again, inspiration front and back. You get the directions and you get the card bases, 12 5x7 card bases with some really beautiful, just elegant looks there. So some of the looks that you're going to see with these card bases, and that's great. You get to choose whatever color that you like. Really love the elegant patterns that Anna Griffin chooses for these. They're just really gorgeous. Again, 12 pop-up die-cut inserts. So with each one of these kits, you're going to be able to make 12 pop-up cards. So that's pretty nice, and you're going to be able to choose whatever you want to put on the inside with envelopes and then the die cuts. 72 printed die cuts, all kinds of butterflies and flowers in there. I see some tulips, so really gorgeous. Be sure and take a look at the product page on this one to see all of those elements spread out in the photo on the front of that product page, because you're also getting some smaller pieces, you're getting borders. 72 of those, 48 foil die cuts, large flourishes. Oh, there's some kind of fun medallion type pieces in there. Oh, absolutely beautiful. So all of these things to choose from to decorate your pop-up cards for this kit. And because this one is about get well and sympathy, you're getting things like to show I care, get well soon, may you feel better friend. You're getting sentiments like that. I send you strength. That's a great one. That's really beautiful. And then the little square ones as well. Sending hugs and kisses, thinking of you, just a note. So really everything you need within each one of these kits, and we do have four of these pop-up card kits. We have the Tea and Sympathy, Perfect Pearls, the Sunny Salutations kit, and the Engraved Endearments kit, which I kind of have, it's hard to show the front of it, but all of those four kits, they are Anna Griffin's pop-up card making kits, and really, Anna makes it so simple to create elegant cards.